Lauren Barwick, who lives in Ocala, Marion County, is a decorated equestrian athlete. She hopes to add to her list of achievements in the upcoming 2020 Paralympics in Tokyo aboard Sandrino. As Lauren heads to her fifth Paralympic Games, she shares with us how Pat Parelli has helped with her natural horsemanship along her journey after breaking her back in a ranch accident. Horse Capital TV is powered by John Deere and brought to you by FTBOA and the Florida Department of Agriculture, showcase properties of Central Florida, and the Allen Law Firm.
Well, I'm excited. It'll be my fifth games. So I love the competition. So I'm a para dressage rider. I also do para reining. There's five grades, grade 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and it's based off of your disabilities. So I'm a grade 3 rider, and it's a walk, trot, and canter in the freestyle with lateral work. When I compete, this will be sort of what I'm doing. After going to one Paralympic Games 2004, I realized I didn't want to do it the way I was doing it. I had a trainer who would get on my horse, warm it up always for me, train it, and then I would get on and we'd hope that we'd keep it together. And that's not how I wanted to be on the podium. So I met Pat in 2005, and it was amazing. It was the first time in 5 years that I rode outside of an arena. You know, before it was like, oh, I don't think I can ride outside of the arena, or I don't trot downhill because of my balance. Pat pushed me to the edge, but created a program where I could learn how to train horses on the ground so that it would correlate into the saddle. How do I solve the problems on the ground? And that's the great thing about the Parelli program is that there's so many ways to achieve the same thing as long as you're doing with principles in mind and for the horse. You know, with the horse. The connection we've created is now me and the horse are together. And Parelli's helped me with that. My husband, he's out here walking my horse and feeding, and he's gonna help me get on my horse and taking care of my daughters. This is not a me show. This is a everybody. You know, they say it takes a village. I go, yeah, more than a village. This has been worldwide support to help me get there. We've got enough heart to win gold, okay? So we're going in with all the heart and all the support, but let's also be honest, there are, you know, at least three other riders that have these horses that are just phenomenal. They've had just a little bit more time than I have. So I'm riding for gold, and gold is the best I can be that day under those circumstances, and it might just happen.
You can follow Lauren online at laurenbarwick.com. Shop Ocala Luxury at Dillard's, Market Street at Heath, Brook, Ocala.
This is Karen, and this is her land. She's been here a long time, along with Mojo. The first fence post went up here. Now there's 5,000 of them. After the storm, she started the cleanup here. And when she needs some peace and quiet, she always finds it right here. This is more than just land, it's home. Karen runs with us on a John Deere 3E Series tractor. Because who says a day's work has to take all day? Nothing runs like a deer. Search John Deere 3E Series for more.